Yeah, turn the volume up. Clear liquids like 7-Up, Sprite, ginger ale, or bottled water. Because the carpet is hard, the stains are hard to get clean. We've had that problem since 1980.
We sing America the Beautiful.
It's not impressive for people to know the Bible. It's because at that time in American history, the Bible was the number one textbook by which students learned to read. This was the common, this was the norm. And so people, even people who didn't like Jesus, people who didn't believe in Jesus, they still knew what
the truth about our nation, our founders, and what is really happening today.
I'll have to get to that later on.
That disguises itself as equality and justice.
To. The new one. Go to gotta go here, and I gotta go to the church. How you go to the church? Go to home plate. Now look up good news. Good news. Now when I go to good news, I should be there. The mission of Good News Baptist Church. is to show forth the path of life. Turning page and others like this. Is it? It's his live stream. I thought I had the right one.
Praise God.
I had one that wasn't the right one.
Amen. Brother Cecil Lee is coming to open our service in prayer. And as he comes, I want to remind everyone of the prayer needs that Pastor Asher mentioned this morning. First, remember to pray for Norma Dunn. She has cancer surgery tomorrow morning. Let's just pray that God will be gracious to her and to help the surgeons. Get rid of all the cancer in her body. Let's also remember Dickie Harvey, who's an OBC with congestive heart failure. As Pastor mentioned this morning, he's doing better.
I assume they had the right one because I was hearing the same music on mine.
And then we just learned that Wayne Berry Jr., Wayne and Priscilla's son, has tested positive for COVID-19 And he's considered at risk. He has asthma and some other underlying conditions.
Good evening and not
so
morning.
Let's be in prayer for him. And then our Sea Hope team, as was announced this morning, they're making their return from Haiti. So let's keep Sea Hope and its crew in our prayers.
You can't
and then
get
finally
it.
For our missions conference, which begins next Sunday, let's ask God to
it
work.
It sounded like you had to write
bless
one.
Bless in a mighty way, and of course, we need his blessing on that.